The TMC has written to the Election Commission alleging that Prime Minister Narendra Modi's recent visit to Bangladesh violated the model code of conduct in place for West Bengal Assembly polls, and some of his programs there intended to influence the voting pattern in the state. Ahead of the second phase of polling on April 1st, Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee on Monday held a massive rally in Nandigram. Flanked by TMC leaders and supporters, Mamata led a 8-kilometer-long padyatra from Riyapara Khudiram Moore to Thakur Chowk in her wheelchair as she greeted people with folded hands. Three people, including a school teacher, have been arrested by the district police of Tenkasi for sharing on social media a picture of a postal ballot with a vote cast ahead of the Tamil Nadu elections. A teacher named Krishnaveni had shared the image with her husband, Ganesh Pandian, a functionary of a political party, who had then forwarded it to his friend Kumar, who shared it on Facebook. The police arrested the three of them, who were later granted bail. A detailed report on DMK leader A. Raja's alleged personal criticism of Chief Minister K. Palaniswamy has been sent to the Election Commission for action. Tamil Nadu Chief Electoral Officer Satyabrata Sahu said the report includes the video clip and the action taken by the District Election Officer and Superintendent of Police. Raja, DMK's Deputy General Secretary, courted controversy during his poll campaign in the Thousand Lights Assembly segment in Chennai on Friday when he made the alleged remarks against Palaniswamy. On Monday, he tendered an apology. DMK's Lok Sabha MP Dayanidhi Maran invited a fresh controversy by quoting the AIADMK minister and then passing a derogatory remark. The incident happened when Maran was campaigning for his candidate at Kinatukadavu town in Coimbatore district. Minister Rajendra Balaji said, "Our mother is our mummy and Modi is our daddy. What is the relationship, you see? If we say this, then they will abuse us," Maran said during the campaign. Earlier at an election rally in Kerala, PM Modi attacked the LDF over the gold smuggling scam and said it betrayed Kerala for a few pieces of gold. Modi alleged people are now seeing how the LDF and UDF misled them. With the weather playing spoilsport in Assam, three mega rallies to be addressed by Congress leader Rahul Gandhi in Silchar, Haflong and Bokajan got cancelled on Wednesday. In a video message, Rahul appealed to the people of Assam to vote for Congress as the party will fulfill all the five guarantees within hours of forming the government. Campaigning for the BJP on Wednesday, party president JP Nadda addressed rallies in Bilasipara in Dhubri district and Dharmapur in Nalbari district. While Nalbari goes to polls on April 1st, Dhubri will vote on April 6th, the last phase of the Assam elections. On Tuesday, senior BJP leader Himanta Biswa addressed a massive audience after a roadshow in Silchar town in Assam's Barak Valley, which is going to polls on April 1st.